So what you do, take a little bit of that coarse lapping compound, put it there on the face, and that goes into guide, and then we're going to actually use that grit to clean up the face and the seat of the valve. Now how it normally is, you would use this suction cup tool and then you would actually put a light pressure. It's like you're starting a fire, right? And then you'd kind of go through. I'm not a fan of these, way too much work and it keeps popping off here. So I'm going to try a different method.